Distinguished brothers and sisters, we have not forgotten that our happiness lies in the happiness of our neighbors. Our security lies in how others are secured. We have our own culture, they have their own culture. We have our own religion, they have their own religion.
These things we have done in the past, but through God's divine providence, we learned to forgive ourselves and begin to work together.
How hate turned to hope. How fighting turned to friendship. It is a journey of how hate was ability to transform hate into love.
Salvador, después de la guerra, quedó destruido totalmente en el área infraestructura y cultural y económicamente.
After the war, El Salvador was completely destroyed, infrastructures and its culture.
And have talks to all the young people and have their attention and understanding because the future is yours. So I don't feel no hate to the Germans. I've forgiven them, but I will not forget it. And hoping and praying, nothing like that will ever happen again. This is why I go to schools and universities and talk to the young students, because it's up to you, so it doesn't happen again.
Beste vrienden allemaal, vrede zijn met jullie allen. Ik begroet u allen als Antwerpenaars, als mensen van vrede. U bent hier welkom in deze moskee.
Ik wil u bedanken met de woorden in het Engels tot Araba. Dank u wel. En shalom.
Jano janam nidam satyam muchyate bhavavandanam Sri Swami Bhagavan Nijay Guru Hari Pramukh Swami Maharaj.
Vriendschap ook in de achternaam aan. Oké, neem dat woord mee en je zult gelukkig zijn.
Italy.
Dank aan allen voor uw gewaardeerde aanwezigheid en medewerking. Peace is the future. Dank u wel en goede reis terug naar huis.
Thank you very much and have a good journey back home.
Will peace be our future? It is the question of those people who live in anguish.
May God grant a future to the world, and that future is peace.
Peace is the future is over, but the party is not over yet!